Welcome to this video demonstration on connectivity browse and create functionality in configuration hub coming up through iFIX 6.5. Connectivity panel enables creation of OPC UA server connections and the display of IGS channel device configuration, and subsequently enables browse and create of iFIX tags from these sources. Connectivity panel has two primary sections for OPC UA and IGS. OPC UA tab shows the server connections that are configured, and IGS tab shows the channel and device hierarchy that is in the configuration. The OPC UA server connections are displayed in the grid here, and the details with respect to each server connection, including the authentication connection details and the redundancy configuration details, are shown in the details panel. The endpoint URLs attached with the primary connection as well as the redundancy connections can be verified using the test connection option provided in the details panel. On clicking of the test connection option, the results are populated in the details panel, both the success and failure, and the reasons for success or failure are also displayed in the same area. The policies, the security policies that are configured in the OPC UA server are also enabled for discovery. And upon discovering these policies, the security mode and security policy URI, both are populated in the details panel. The server connections themselves can be browsed. So upon selection of a server connection, a context menu can be used to browse this connection. The browse content is launched in a separate panel, and the object folder and the tag configuration that is available in the OPC UA source is read and populated into this panel with the checkboxes enabled for selection. So as you can notice, there are some objects and then some tags underneath those objects that are displayed in this tree structure. Any parent object can be selected, and all the tag children underneath the parent can be selected to be created as iFIX tags. And upon selection, and a staging area is presented to the user. This staging area primarily displays the selection made from the browse content. Various modifications to the browsed strings can be made here, like the prefixes for these tag names can be changed. The levels that are coming from the browse path can be altered actually to a desired level. And all of the selections can be used to do bulk editing. Historian tags can be created along with the iFIX tags from this selection at once. The group names, which typically determine the publishing and sampling intervals, those could be altered. And also the block types for iFIX can be selected from this staging tag. Once the selections are made, the tags are created in iFIX. Thank you.